number one is your capability gap. I just mentioned that word capability. What am I talking about there? I am talking about, this is what you've done in your life, but this is what you're capable of doing. This is what you've done in your life, which is pretty good to this point, right? But this is what you're capable of doing. You've got to fill that gap. One of the ways I fill the gap is with my reading, because that brings me to the second gap. The second gap is the knowledge gap. The knowledge gap. You know this much in your life and career thus far, but to get to where you want to go, you got to learn this much. And sometimes we don't even know what that is we have to learn yet, because this world's changing so fast. So you got to fill that knowledge gap. You do that by exercises like this, listening to other people who've been through it speak to you. Tell them what they did, right? You'll hear it today about what some of the best athletes and coaches in the world have done to become successful. And the third gap you have to fill is what I call the teamness gap. Now, this word teamness actually was told to me for the first time by someone in VCU's history. His name is Shaka Smart. For us, the only way that we think a team will work is if everybody in the organization is over themselves. You have to be over yourself. It can't be about you. It's got to be about the team. The best teammates in the world sacrifice something. We're all going to have to sacrifice something if we want to keep climbing this ladder of success.